Also,
they have a company called Rope Farms. Don't even use the barn at all, right?
Live and thrive and do everything we wanted and wouldn't cost us a fortune to look after, so we imported these.
Mm-hmm. Which breed is this one?
Wiltshire Horn. They're the fastest growing breed of sheep now in Australia, apparently, because they're so easy to look after. Yeah, as Tom said yesterday, it all came from part of his herd originally. She's just taking a long time.